continues his run. His opponent in the nick of time, and he did well to cut it out. Looks promising, this. Can they slot it home? Oh, and he puts away at the second chance, but the goalkeeper angry with himself here. Werner with it now. Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? Couldn't grab hold of it. He's given the ball away. Timo Werner. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. Timo Werner. Given away by the Black Cats. Timo Werner. And in with a real chance. It could be up for grabs. Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, how many goals are we going to get? The chances are just coming thick and fast. Defensively, they're all over the place. Can they make them pay a little bit more? It looks like they can.
How to beat your opponent. Opportunity here. It has to be, surely. Really vital interception.
Fair play.
Barney. Beautifully weighted ball.
Havertz.
And winning it back. On and on he goes. Cant. Oh, in with a chance. Surely. And a goal! That's his break. They just can't keep it quiet. Hummels reading it well and winning it back. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Werner, and here's Vardy, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Have they given him too much space? Tremendous ball played through. Can he keep his composure? It's opened up for him. Can he get one back? Still could be dangerous. Well, nothing comes of it. And he's made headway. Takes the shot. Outrageously skillful. He's lost it.
And it's
a case of just 5 minutes left. Werner. Again, and what has been an utterly one-sided match.
Jamie Vardy.
Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
And breaking at pace with menace. Space and time for the cross. Cutting the ball back. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about...
Surely! There's still an opportunity. And so the final whistle here. The visitors